Found the villager that I was hearing. Bro, how did you get down here? That's gravel. Welcome to a day two of Villager Stronghold. I don't know what to call this. They won't leave me alone. Bro, come here. Bro, dude, guy, man, dude, bro, come on. And I don't think you can put leads on villager. Yeah, there you go. Dude, go! Yes! Good job, man. I'm gonna put a torch back here because this is making me nervous. Yeah, there we go. I assume you also want in to my house. Like those two guys over there. Hang on, let me just build you some stairs. Wait, where'd the other guy go? What the heck? Don't tell me you're back down. Okay, no. Just these two guys. You wanna... You guys wanna come up here? Oh, they're like leaving. That's fine. What do you want from me? Okay, I can't get out now. I'm so confused, what's happening? Hey. Hey, you two. Come here. Come on. Am I like scaring them because I'm holding an axe or something? Go into my house. Come on. Come on. No. You stay in here. Come on. Are you gonna? Come on. Come on, dude. Are you gonna? Come on. I have no idea why they just decided to come over here. Well, it's in here, yeah. Wait, I also need the dark oak fences. No, you stay in here, please. Please. Excuse me, sir, what did I just say? is like an infestation. You wanna get in? Here you go. Yay! Okay. Oh, there you go. Then, glass panes, and then the glass, too. Oh, crap. So, next few episodes are going to be pretty noisy. Hi, dude. I'm gonna build a house and then like don't look at me like that, I see you. Rude. Yeah, there we go. Then I'll like... Yeah, there we go. Hey, dude. I'm running out of juice. Oh, I have dirt. Oops. Well, now I have more dirt. Do you guys want me to make you a bunch of beds? Please don't go up those stairs. I'd actually cry. But not really. Okay, so... I swear to God, if that villager is back in that hole... Oh no, he's up here. Hey dude. Should sleep. Yeah, there we go. Oh wait, am I not gonna have anywhere to sleep? Oh, crap. I see that! I'll just make some more beds. It's not that big of a deal. Do I have shears still? No, I don't. Holy crap. Whoa! Oh no! Okay. Don't worry, dude. I'll get you your own bed. Because you guys can use beds, apparently. I had no idea. Oh, this is a good way to keep track of the villagers, at least. I can make one more bed. There we go. There you go. You can sleep there, dude. Dude. Gonna... Dude, you gonna sleep? There we go. Got four more bits. I was gonna say, I knew there were more villagers. There. Torch. You know. Hang on. Oh crap. Bro, I'm so sorry. Bam. Every villager has a bed, I think. And, yeah, this is good so far. I'm pretty sure I'll have to re-die. What the heck? There we go. Well... Evening, boys. Can you move, please? Just need to place down this bed. Dismiss. Here we are. Now I'll get these two beds. Hey. Hey, you guys, follow me. Hey. Ouch. Don't do that. Just come over here. Bam! Look at this! All I want is my black bed back. This is my bed. You guys sleep over there. See? It's totally awesome. Anyways. Whew. Leave some feedback in the comments so I know how I can improve. And I hope you have a wonderful time. Whatever time that might be, I just hope it's absolutely lovely. But other than that, I'll see you guys around. Bye-bye.